All right, guys, well, I'm back today with some of the channel basics. Going back to my roots, reviewing a high value and budget Red Dot. And don't worry, we're going to be bringing out the trusted water bottle test. If you're unfamiliar, check out some of my original videos. Now, this is a brand new offering from CV Life. This is the Jackal Howe Red Dot sight, and it combines a lot of specs and features from different optics on the market, all into one package at an affordable price. It doesn't have any crazy bells and whistles, but it has everything you need to make it be a trusty, potentially duty-grade budget Amazon Red Dot? Yeah, we're going to be talking about that. We're going to be talking about its performance and why I think something like this is just blown me away at the price. And that's one of the first things I want to discuss. So it's actually on sale right now for about $62 or maybe even cheaper. Now, that's going to be the cool thing about CV Life. There's always going to be discounts available, and you can head over to the link in the description below to find some of those discounts. On top of that, I've got a code that's going to be specifically for my 704 Tactical viewers that's going to get you 10% off, dropping the price of this guy closer to about $55-ish, maybe cheaper depending on the sales going on. So it's definitely worth checking out, but just know it's going to be under $60 for sure, which makes it one of the cheapest, most affordable Red Dots with all of the specs and features I'm going to talk about. One being the included absolute co-witness mount, ultra clear glass, and up to 50,000 hour battery life, a 2 MOA dot, IPX7 waterproof rating, and shake awake or auto on technology. The other cool thing about this is the dot is incredibly crisp with the very clear glass, and the emitter actually stays buried out of the way so it doesn't obstruct the sight picture. It also has raised in parts on the optic itself to protect the turrets, tools built into the cap to adjust the windage and elevation, and it runs off of the side load battery compartment for that CR2032 battery. So it's going to be just a great overall performing Red Dot. Now, I've already taken it to the range to a few times to get it sighted in, and it hasn't lost zero. It's got plenty bright on a bright sunny day. This is one of the brighter Red Dots, especially in the high value and budget category that I reviewed recently. There's actually been a couple that I've taken a look at, and I just don't like them, so I don't grab them because they're just not bright enough. This one gets plenty bright. CV Life is also a pretty reputable brand on Amazon, building their brand reputation over the years of making high value and budget items that actually work, and that fits the channel motto perfectly. So to recap, you're getting an optic for right around $55-ish, depending on the discounts in the description below, with clear glass, a bright, very bright 2 MOA dot, shake awake technology, a solid mount and lockup, a very reliable shake awake and auto on technology, and that IPX7 fully submergible waterproof rating. The last thing to do is take it down to the range and beat it up and do the water bottle test to see if it holds zero to make this the new king of the high value and budget Red Dots. Let's head down there and see how it does. Now down at the range for the water bottle test. That's where we beat this optic up with a full water bottle. And a lot of times that will break optics or knock it off zero. Anything smaller than the size of my hand, I consider a very good pass. Anything smaller than the size of my fist is very difficult to achieve with the abuse that a lot of these Red Dots take. So let's see if this budget CV Life can handle it. We're gonna fire the first three shots on camera to confirm zero, then we'll beat it up and see if it shifts. So here are our first three shots. I am just a touch left, but this is my point of aim. Now, this is okay for this test because we're going to continue to see where our impacts shift after we beat it up. But again, we're shooting at number 7. Let's see what happens. Now, we're going to beat this optic up with the water bottle, applied G-forces all over the sides of this thing to see what happens. We're going to hit the tops and the sides, and then we will see if it shifts zero. It still feels solid. It didn't skip on or off. And we are gonna keep beating this thing up to see what kind of abuse it can take.
not super scientific, but we have broken a lot of optics before. And for the final beatdown, not gonna cut it any slack, gonna hit it all over the place. Woo! Last three shots. Go look. I am really excited to see how this one did, especially for the price and all of those feature sets. Oh, I can already see that is good, guys. That is absolutely awesome. Again, anything smaller than the size of my hand is definitely a good pass. Anything smaller than the size of my fist is an amazing pass. And that did just absolutely great, especially for the price, the discount codes, and all of those great specs and features. So I hope you guys liked the video. I hope it gives you probably one of the best high value and budget red dots I've reviewed in a while, especially for the price. Again, all of the information and linking will be in the description below. And again, a huge shout out to Callaway Ballistics for sending over the ammo, as well as the code 704TACTICAL for 5% off and free shipping. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one.